Hey, what's up, guys? Snowman here. If you watched my live stream on July 17th, 2016, you will have seen that I unlocked the Halo 2 Battle Rifle at the very end of the video. Went ahead and went offline after it. Did a couple of things, then came back on and recorded this off the air. No, it's not the best round I've ever played. But it shows off the Halo 2 Battle Rifle, which I worked really hard to unlock. It was actually the 1,111th wreck that I unlocked out of the entire collection. So, took a long time to get. I think I still have 52 or 53 wrecks left, or wreck packs to open in the entire game to get everything besides, you know, the accommodations ones. And the level up ones. But, yeah, I'm gonna get the Halo 2 Battle Rifle at the end of this particular round, I think. And then y'all get to enjoy it from then on. I'll make it all the way to round 5. I'm not gonna spoil how it ends or not. But, hope y'all guys enjoyed the video. If y'all do, be sure to like and subscribe. And I will be back with more videos soon. Till then, take care.
Level 4 wrecks available. Round complete. Level 5 wrecks available.
Seconds left.
Takedown. Round complete.
Down.
Level 6 wrecks available. Covenant. Hunter targets. seconds. Objective failed.